Hi, I'm Param and you're watching me on Rolling Frames Entertainment. Whenever we talk about breaking the normal office routine, which becomes monotonous for most of the people, there are three tools that work very nicely. Ek to hai fitness, second one is food, and third one is mental health. In teeno cheezon pe agar aap thoda sa dhyan dein and kisi na kisi tarike apne office schedule mein thoda sa infuse kar lein, then you're doing wonders. So we'll discuss 10 pointers that I think that I've jotted down for you aur mujhe lagta hai ki ye bahut important hai to break the office monotony right away. So this is a major one right in the beginning. Jab bhi aap office pahunchte ho, do not get on your work right away. Take at least 10 minutes to just get a feel of your office. Usme office ke environment mein aap ghusne ke liye just take some minutes. Meet your friends, meet your colleagues, or maybe you grab some snacks or food for yourself, or you grab some water before you actually sit on your desk and start working on your system. Take some time out, maybe during lunch or tea break. Bahar jao, apne doston ko saath leke jao. Take a walk or maybe stroll around for some time. Isse aapki do cheeze solve ho jayengi. Ek to you'll remain fit. After lunch, you'll not feel lazy, jo generally hota hai offices mein. Right when you have a heavy meal or lunch, uske baad you start feeling lazy and the rest of the day is gone. Ek to you'll not feel lazy and secondly, you'll obviously build great bonds with your friends or colleagues or business partners jiske bhi saath aap ja rahe ho. Not only co-working spaces, aajkal bahut sare corporates bhi, they organize a lot of knowledge sessions. So indulge in these knowledge sessions. Aapko bahut zaruri hai to break your normal routine, जैसे आप कोई digital marketing पे काम कर रहे हैं, so you need to get out of that digital marketing routine. वो ही कर करके you just bore yourself and bore people around you as well. So indulge in those knowledge sessions, meet new people, get some new knowledge, get some new content, and just enjoy your day. और एक ये ज्ञान recently मेरे को मिला है online. So people working on small screens, small fonts, and small tablets, they really need to get out, get up. And maybe see outside the window or outside the balcony. Unko ye dekhna bahut zaruri hai. So you need to see 20 feet away from your system. This relaxes your eyes. Aapki eyes ki jo muscles hain, it's an exercise for it. And your rest of the day, it remains very nice and productive. So this is what I personally do every day before work. Me and my partners, we meet in a gym. We all go to one single gym. We meet in the morning. We generally discuss the to-do list. इनसाइड द जिम. उस दिन में जो भी हमें करना है वो हम जिम में ही एक वर्बली डिस्कशन कर लेते हैं. सो इससे बहुत सारी चीज़ें सॉल्व होती हैं. व्हेन आई रीच ऑफिस, इट फील्स के 50% ऑफ माई डे इज अचीव बिकॉज आई हैव डन द फिटनेस पार्ट ऑफ माई डे ऑलरेडी एंड आई ऑलरेडी डिस्कस द टू डू लिस्ट ऑफ दैट डे विद माई पार्टनर्स. तो आधा काम तो खत्म हो गया. सो दिस वन इज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. ट्राई टू गेट आउट ऑफ योर ऑफिस एट लीस्ट वंस अ डे. इट मे बी पॉसिबल फॉर अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल. जिनके लिए पॉसिबल नहीं है, आई थिंक देयर इज लंच टाइम. यू कैन मूव आउट ड्यूरिंग लंच टाइम एंड यू कैन जस्ट गेट सम फ्रेश एयर. मेरे लिए जनरली होता है ड्राइविंग फ्रॉम वन ऑफिस टू अदर ऑफिस विच इज 40 किलोमीटर्स अवे. एंड इट मे बी एनीथिंग लाइक सीए से मिलना या बैंक का काम खुद करना. सो आई मेक श्योर आई डू एट लीस्ट वन आउटडोर टास्क एवरी डे. द नेक्स्ट वन इज समथिंग अमेजिंग. सो यू नीड टू इन्फ्यूज योर हॉबी इन योर डेली स्केड्यूल. चाहे आप कुछ भी करते हो, वट एवर यू लाइक. So for me, it's playing PUBG with my partner Simran. And it excites me a lot. Ek wo balance rakhna hota hai ki zyada bhi nahi khelna and khelna bhi zarur hai. So that's something more exciting. I'm glad offices and corporates have come up with this amazing culture of keeping games like foosball and cards and chess in their offices. So I think everyone should quickly play such games, chahe wo cards ho ya chess ho ya foosball, anything you like. Maybe during lunch time, tea break or anything. But you should at least play one game, whatever you like, once a day. Game khelne se hota kya hai? Main aisa karta hoon ki jab mera toughest task of the day hota hai, uske beech mein main ek game playing session rakh leta hoon. So I really keep myself excited about that game aur wo mera toughest task bhi ho jata hai. So there's generally one task in a day jo aapko sabse mushkil lag raha hota hai. So try to infuse that gaming session inside that task. So I make sure in all my offices, I keep playing a major cricket match, or football match, or even WWE, so that people can have a quick look of refreshment. अब जो लोग games खेल नहीं सकते, offices में allowed नहीं है, so they can just keep gazing at the TV, और इससे भी बहुत अच्छा एक refreshment मिल जाता है. So last one, but the most exciting one. I generally keep myself excited about something after office. So it's generally going through the market, ghar jana hai kuch leke, or maybe buying some groceries, maybe meeting a friend, or grabbing a beer with a buddy. So kuch aisa day end pe hona chahiye which keeps you excited through office. And wo aapka office aise nikal jata hai, aapko pata hi nahi lagta. I hope mere tips aapko bahut acche lage hain. But do not indulge in a lot of playing in your work. So make sure you knock down your task list before indulging in any of such games that I've suggested, so that don't your employers don't come out and try to kill me. This is all from all the pointers of breaking the monotony of an office. We'll see you in the next episode. My name is Param Kalra, and do not forget to like or share and subscribe the channel Rolling Frames Entertainment. Thank you.